Sometimes monsters are real. After his parents fell asleep at night, a 9-year-old would sneak downstairs into the kitchen and crush junk food. One night, as he's making his way downstairs, he swears he can hear someone in the kitchen, but his whole family's upstairs asleep. He peeks his head around the corner, and in the kitchen is this skinny man drinking milk straight from the carton with his back turned. The boy's terrified, sprints upstairs, tells his parents, who come right downstairs, they can't find anything. It looks like no one's been in the kitchen. And they ultimately blame their son, and they say, your imagination's just playing tricks on you. The kid knows what he saw, and for the next few days, he felt like everywhere he went in the house, he was being watched. Then one night, he's laying in bed, looking at the vent on his ceiling, and he sees a pair of eyes looking down at him. Freaks out, runs to his parents, who come in, look everywhere, find nothing, and blame him again. A couple of weeks go by, and the boy starts to notice a terrible smell coming out of the vent on his ceiling. He convinces his parents to come in and actually cut into the ceiling and go look around.